change. Fidelity, where smarter investors will always be.
There's news.
Let's get to the markets today. The Dow is up 19, but we had a huge sell-off midday.
Now there's understanding the story.
The markets are very, very overbought right now.
There's data.
Stocks close in on yet another milestone.
And there's breaking down the numbers.
It's been 6 years since we've seen earnings like this. That's what's driving it.
Don't just know what's happening. Understand it better. And get it from the most trusted voice in business news. On air, online, on mobile, on CNBC.
Today's killing me. You're killing me. When you sign a two-year contract, but after the first year, the price almost doubles. So get out of it.
Oh, yeah, and Amazon having the termination fees for hundreds of dollars.
I can hear you.
That was your fault. That was my fault.
We're through. You and me.
No.
Contracts with price hikes are evil.
You blew it. I didn't blow it.
Spectrum doesn't have them. DirecTV bad, Spectrum good.